That's one Nexus fragment in the bag. Let's go get the next one.
Nueva York, huh? Also known as the other New York in Kang's crazy kingdom. Wasp, are you listening in?
I read you, Spidey. According to Heimdall, the fragment appears to be located inside the Alchemax building. You know, the place that looks like it was put there by a soft serve machine.
Thanks, Winx. We're on our way now.
Some sweet, sweet justice.
I didn't realize we were working with such a diva.
No matter how old you get.
Sorry to bother you, but yeah, you guessed it. Some crime near you needs fighting.
The master says I won't make any progress in my training until I stop wearing overcoats and start wearing geese. But it's so cold here. You'd think someone would spring for such a picking.
I hate the way Kang watches his own drone. So creepy.
Whoever they got on snowplow duty seriously needs to up his game. It's like driving inside a bounce house around here.
Turns out the Cave of Dragons did have an actual dragon inside.
Yes, quite lovely.
I could have totally been...
Odin will be most displeased. I did not foresee this.
never got to finish that big report at work.
Do you have a problem with constant Kree invasions? Then why not sign up for a Kree?
Where can I find the simple life, man?
How gauche. This place is like a pale imitation of Asgard.
Sorry, heroes. I'm afraid we're not open to the public today.
Where can I find the simple life, man?
Do I just keep adding parking tickets? Normally this model moves out of the way when-
Where can I find the simple life, man?
For me?
kidding me!
Can I find the simple life, man?
Again? You must really want to get into Alchemax. Well, I'm afraid I can't allow that. Isn't looking good!
Any chance that was the last generator?
Switch this to Kaku.
I told you, there's no way I'm letting you pass.
He sure made us work for it. This had better be the right place.
New York may be the greatest city on Earth, but here in Chronopolis, it's got competition. With yet another New York. This other Big Apple is rotten to the core. Some future neon nightmare where the city is run by a megacorporation, Alchemax. As if it wasn't bad enough having them as neighbors, turns out they've got their own Spider-Man too. And you can bet your bottom dollar there'll be alternate versions of all those costumed criminals that follow in Spider-Man's wake. The sooner the team get the fragment of the Nexus back to Doctor Strange, the safer I'll feel. Not that I'm scared, of course.
No one saw us, right?
I don't think so.
Okay. We need to keep quiet. Not alert anyone to our presence.
Got it.
Oh, it's you!
Caught up with you at last.
Whoa! Iron Fist tells me you got yourselves a Nexus Shard.
Safely stowed.
Been chasing goblins since Brooklyn Bridge. Trail led me here.
What's this building for?
Genetics, what? Cybernetics, hazardous materials, usual stuff. I should know. I'm Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man!
Just kidding. Miss Marvel. Hi.
Three little spiders sitting in a row. I suppose you want a prize. Ah, it's always nice to have visitors. Did I mention I've got a little party waiting for you? Until then, feel free to open a few of your presents early. I do hope you enjoy surprises.
More threats and theatrics. Whoever this new goblin is, they're living up to the legacy.
Welcome to my world.
Thank you.
As a famous hero once said, oops.
Hey, the future's looking pretty bright after all. I know your future.
Oh, those scientists. It's like something's taking over them.
It's pieces of the symbiote. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Why? What happens then? You get mind controlled, go in chaotic rampages, all that fun stuff.
To prove my heroic, heroicness.
Kind of combination lock. Any idea how we open it?
Nope, it changes every day. However, Barney, the guard on this floor, has a pretty lousy memory. So he always hides the solution somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
This Barney guy sounds delightfully quirky.
Hey, does that chemical structure look familiar to anyone?
It's pretty close to the formula I used to make soap. It's pretty neat, actually, because...
No, Spidey, look! It matches the shape of the pads on the floor! Pretty big reactor.
Yeah, it powers most of the building. The fusion chamber looks empty, but if we can power it back up, then we might be able to use the elevator.
If and might, huh? Gotta love that confidence.
I get myself in these crazy situations.
Ugh. Doesn't look like this.
We gotta destroy this glass to get inside the chamber.
I should be able to handle that. Time to bring a little noise.
Thank you.
Ouch! Glad I wasn't live streaming that. Toxic waste. How are we gonna reach the controls?
Stand aside, team. It's bath night.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you can handle a little radiation.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Playing all those rolling bull arcade machines would come in handy one day.
Except this arcade machine could explode with enough energy to wipe out most of Manhattan. Okay, that's one of them, but we still need another. After they're loaded into the core, we can send them into the chamber, one at a time.
Then let's get to work. We don't want to keep our hosts waiting.
Scare. Oh, wait. I think they're gonna break the glass now. Just watch. Oh, I thought they were gonna. Pushing so much stuff around. I thought this place was supposed to be all futuristic and whatever.
Probably because some ideas guy thought it'd be better this way.
Come on, let's go find out what he's up to.
Thank you.
definitely not a career high level. Carnum or Venage. Do you have a business card?
Whatever. Amazing what they can do in these labs.
Goblins using the Nexus to control them.
Huh? Welcome to the party.
We must obey. Squish the spider.
Me?
Squish all the spiders.
Ah, thanks. That's much clearer.
Destroy! Destroy!
What the shock is that thing?
Some kind of symbiote hybrid?
Just when you thought Venom and Carnage couldn't get any more cuddly.
You there'd be surprises, didn't I? Enjoy!
Usually I like it when old friends get together, but not like this.
I do throw the best parties, don't I?
Sure.
if you don't count any other party ever. Things just went from bad to worse, you guys.
Well, at least he went by the name Carnum.
Yeah, way cooler than Venage.
Over there! Let's get him!
It's amazing what you can do with a little technology! And access to every reality!
Yeah, Goblin. Most people would choose to make the world a better place or go on extended vacation, but your idea is so much better!
Spider Lux strikes again.
about to... Watch out!
On our ride against Kang?
We can catch up later. Got some other business first.
And I'll lend you a hand. Looks like you need it.
Okay, see you back at the mansion.
Of the Nexus. So exciting, isn't it, my little pincer movement? I shall annihilate them and their city. I never liked parks anyway.
Your obsession with destruction is impressive, old Kang. Someone has to stop you.
Kang's constant warfare makes for an ill place to be mortal.
Hey, it's still nicer than New York in the 70s. So, have you picked where you want to go first?
I doth crave to see the cats that sing. But first, we should dine upon the dogs.
Yeah. We don't actually eat... Oh, right. Hot dogs. Then, Broadway. Follow me. Little Tony's place is always open, even in apocalypses.
So, Hala, Kreeturf. Think they'll just hand over the Nexus fragment if we ask nicely?
Somehow I doubt that, but you never know. Stranger things have happened.
To my knowledge, nothing stranger than this has ever happened.
I knew you couldn't stay away too long! Can I interest you in one of my finest pink bricks?